Good morning, everyone. My name is Zaira Mayara Alate from BSIT 102I. Today, I'm gonna discuss to you what is conditional flowchart. So, what is conditional flowchart? For me, conditional flowchart is where the diamond shape is represented, or in programming, it is well known as decision shape. This object is literally always used in, process flow when asking a question or in a if statement. I will show you some example. This is the example of conditional flowchart.